This is from the photo shoot. Marissa gave it to me.
You might be the coolest person I know.
Stop. As we both know, I am a new star.
Mm-mm, that's not what Larissa thinks.
It's weird. After Larissa told me to fake it, I had to go back to my office and pretend I wasn't terrified of bitchy Barbara. You know what? It worked. It saved me from being fired.
Maybe it is that simple, just believing it. I should tell myself I'm ready with Maggie.
Are you?
I don't know what I'm waiting for, and it's important to her. I'm gonna surprise her tomorrow after school.
I guess. But, well, Mouse, what are you doing here? Walt, what are you doing here?
Waiting for you.
For how long?
The last 4 hours.
You waited here all that time?
I came here because I thought I was ready. That tonight was it. But the longer I waited and wondered where you were...
I wasn't with anyone, I swear.
It doesn't matter. That's weird, right? That I wouldn't care.
I don't know, maybe you're not the jealous type.
I wanted to believe that I was in love with you in the way that it matters. But the longer I stood here, I realized I wasn't.
What are you saying?
I think we should break up.
Did I do something? Because I can change. We can make it work.
It's not you. You're perfect.
And why don't you love me?
Max, I do. Just not in that way. But I'll always be here for you. Always. I'm sorry.
First time, Walt wasn't lying. It was hard, but at least it was the truth.